Sound 3 is the first of back-to-back long par 4s on the Sound course, and has opened up a lot off the tee since the Palmetto removal project a few years back. A well-positioned drive to the top of the hill will leave you with an ideal shot for a long iron or a hybrid into a deep green. This is one of only two holes on the property with no sand bunkers, so swing freely here, and with some luck, you may get a stroke back.